for today's second decade in the 21st century. Everything is going to be all right.
No! Jesus.
In the closing of last week's trade concerning a growing faith, I presented a working definition of faith, which you and I can use daily. A growing faith is one that's pleasing to the Lord. This faith is unshakable, incontrovertible, and in all cases, an indisputable belief in God. Pastor, that's a mouthful. What's incontrovertible anyway? As my father would say, that's the time. Incontrovertible, used as an adjective, means your faith is not able to be denied or disputed. Thanks, Pastor, for that review of last week's creed, but what are you saying this week? This week, I'm stressing that Trinitarians are compelled to move toward the next level of faith, where you can passionately believe Romans 8:28 that says, God posits the Creator, the Father, the Savior, not you or me. All things, my relationships, finances, job, health, tongue, to work together. I can't cook, but Carolyn can mix salt, flour, and eggs into a tasty cake. God will handle the sour with the sweet. For the good, the cow eats green grass, yet bringers white milk and yellow butter. Of those who love God, it's impossible to love him or please him without faith. Oops, there it is. I've continued to subtract those special things from everything that God says he will work together for good. But how's that, Pastor? It's when you exhibit little faith. With that, I must leave, but for sure, I will climb and plead, for I desire to be with Jesus on the rock, where, you know, on the tippy top. Lord have mercy, Dr. Alvin White Jr.